The Nine News Road to Recovery Tour has today seen our team travel to Pandana and beyond to see some of Kangaroo Island's remarkable wildlife. Jessica Braithwaite joins us now. And Jessica, you've got up close and personal with a few of KI's attractions.
Oh, Kate, I tell you what, if you want to meet some of the most awesome animals in Australia, Kangaroo Island is the place to do it. Check out these guys. They're just adorable. A bit of an audience for tonight's live cross. I love the one up the top. These guys are bushfire victims. They're being cared for here at the Kangaroo Island Wildlife Park at Pandana. And the thing is, if they're going to be able to keep caring for these animals and keep their businesses afloat, they need our help. So the best thing you can do is come and visit. If Carol from New York believed everything she was hearing in the US, she never would have come to Australia, let alone Kangaroo Island, and she would have missed out on this.
That's so cute.
I had some friends back in New York City say, no, cancel your trip based on what's happening, but that's when you have to go, and we wanted to support in any way we could.
The fires have caused mass cancellations, but the Kangaroo Island Wildlife Park at Pandana reopened a week ago.
We're definitely hoping that the businesses can be just as resilient as the Australian animals. Obviously, we need the tourists coming through to come and see us, keep our businesses open, keep the island running.
Little Ash, the first of hundreds of animals to be treated.
The house here at the wildlife park has basically been transformed into a makeshift animal hospital. There are baby animals everywhere. This one's really thirsty.
Just down the road from Pandana is Raptor Domain, and even if some of the locals might seem a little scary at first.
Oh God, oh, where is it? Where is its head?
I've got the head. Okay. Open up your eyes.
Cecil the carpet python is actually very friendly.
Are you going to let go, or is he? Don't let go.
Oh, okay.
A beautiful animal.
Most of the birds here have been injured or orphaned. This place is their refuge.
Oh, wow. You're heavy and massive.
The animals here were evacuated 3 times during the fires.
We need people to come. We need people to support us. The last thing we need here is an economic collapse.
We will be meeting him up close and personal.
So at this time of year, the arena here would normally be full. There'd be hundreds of people. They bring in extra stalls to cater for the extra crowds. How good would it be if we could pack this place out again?
We're up against a brick wall at the moment, and we need people to come along and help us knock those bricks down.